Well, why don't we move over to livestock and lean hogs, one of my favorites. Just under a 1% loss today. That's minorly significant. I say that because in the tremendous rise in the inputs, it's amazing to see this market actually hanging there as well as it has. But let's talk about the 1% loss today. It just feels as though the market is taking a breath. It's lower with lower inputs. It's significantly lower inputs. But that tells me it feels like it's just kind of taking a breath and trying to find its feet. Now, we're doing some backfilling. These gaps do matter. That we've got that 110 filled in June. We've been talking about that as of late. The low was 108.45 today in June. So we got that gap. But just keep in mind the reason why we talk about those things is because the technicals do matter. And a lot of technical traders are looking at them. The dollar is weaker and I think maybe is helping stem the tide of any more serious losses. But I guess what I can say the most is that, you know, even with the inputs getting a lot cheaper as of late, and to see this market hold in as it has, it just makes me feel like there is some decent demand there, and we'll wait and see. But again, the market coming off, doing a little bit of backfilling, got rid of that gap. And the dollar's a little bit cheaper. Maybe that was helping stem the tide. We'll see what we get after a weekend break.